Alright, it's Sherrod Sherrod, and I'm back with a crawfish boil this time. If you haven't seen my video on how to make the crawfish boil, go check it out. It works good on fresh and frozen crawfish, which in this case this is frozen because at the Asian market they wanted $8 a pound. There's no way I was going to pay for that. Not $8 a pound, not for live crawfish. Not happening. I wanted so bad to jump across that counter and choke that guy out, but you know what? Couldn't do it. I didn't know how many of them it was going to take to beat me, but I know how many people they were going to use, so I decided not to do it and just walked away from the counter. Well, let's get to this. I don't have any butter or nothing. It's seasoned perfectly. Here we go. I'm not sucking on here today. I might. I generally don't. Gotta get that vein out of that one. Well, some people eat the vein, but it depends on how hungry I am. I'm not super hungry right now, so I'll be removing the vein this time. Good. Wish it was a little more spicy. The broth was hot as hell, but I might eat the shell. I almost killed myself. Broth is spicy as hell, but that should call it as itself or not that spicy. Still good though. But yeah, definitely go check out the video where I made these. You might even learn something. Look at that. Nope. I should have brought a towel. That's what I should have brought. Come on up out of there. Come on up out of there! Got him. I'm gonna have to wash this tablecloth. Try to do this. Now, I made these where they'd be really juicy, but I'm not sure why I did that, because I'm not sucking the head. Not this time, anyway. Maybe just to force a habit. And if you don't know, if you want your crawdads or your snow crab legs to be juicy, when they get done cooking, just put ice on them and just let them sit for like 20 minutes and then they'll be real juicy, almost too juicy. Look at this. Crying shame. I should suck the head. Get all that flavor. But if you don't add the ice and just eat it straight away, that's how you get those crab legs and stuff. No juice in them, they're all dry. Because you took it straight from the heat and put it on your plate. That's how that happened. A little juice is going to make my fingernails all soft. Look at this. I'm an example. Look at that. Look at that. That thing. Gotta get that out of there. Come on up out of there. Oh, look at that. Get that out of there. Oh, same thing up. I don't know. Just fat and goat. No worries. Sometimes they come out good, sometimes they don't like that, dude. Not fighting with it. Not today. It's like your other hand. Mm-hmm. 50%. Good enough for gummy work. Look at that. Somebody lost an arm. I got an arm off. No, don't play me. There we go. Get this guy's arm. Juice. I did a good job. Get over the juices. Got all my oranges and lemon. Oh, Bud Light, Legion. There we go. Yeah, orange got mixed. Come on. Don't fight. Gonna get you. Oh, that is orange. Yep. Yep. Orange works. Better put it in the bowl. Big claws. Yes, sir. Oh, look. I'm about to put it on him. Don't fight. Let it go. Mm. Good sound. Oh, I got shot. Wow. It's only 5 pounds of crawfish, so, yeah. It won't take long. Single serving. Single serving size. No claw left behind. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Come on, there you go. Yep. Got me again. Toma. Fighting to the end. Tell you what. They fought. They still fighting. All the way to the end. Let me put this weight, I'll be right back. Oh, there we go. Alright, that's right. No edits. Maybe edits. I don't know. Depends on how I feel. Oh, excuse me. Come on, Orange. There you go, Orange. All over. Lemon, you can get some too. Come on. Some lemon. There you go. Go back to it. Oh, claw action. Look at that. Where'd you go? Oh, there we go. Oh. Bite me. Which I generally don't. Oh. Generally don't go for it. Yeah, also man, that's not so live crawfish, $8 a pound. Man, that's a damn shame. Should not be that expensive. Not when they're in season. Well, even if they're not in season, come on. Wasn't where I wanted that. Some people eat it. I ain't gonna lie. Sometimes when I'm hungry, I eat it too. Now I ain't got time to wait. Yeah, I try to do a little crawfish mukbang for you. A little 5 pound joint. Oh. I wanted some crawfish, so they're vain now. So here we go. Five pounds of crawfish, will it fill me up? Not a chance in hell. But I got what I got. Look at the claw. Look at the Popeye. There. Look at that Popeye. Mm-hmm. the vape. Delicious.
Beautiful.
The juices run up over. That's my fault. I made it like I was going to be stuck in the body, but you know, stuck in the head, but I didn't do it. I taste the broth though. The broth is real spicy. So maybe stuck in the head shouldn't have been in my car today. Try to get me. Try to get me. Gotta slow down. Oh. Try it. Call it as good. If you haven't tried it, you really should. But if it's your first time trying them, please use my recipe. It's on the channel. Look it up. Because if you don't, you might not like what you got. And then it'll be your fault. You just remember my recipe, that was only for a single serving size. So just scale it up if you have more than 5 pounds. Easy peasy. Look at that, folks. Oh, I want that. That's all I did. I'm gonna get it. Don't worry about it. Right after this. I saw that. Look at that. That meat. That meat. Yeah. Saw that. Look over here. Broke off it. It's all right. But I know all of you had claws because even though they're pre-cooked, I washed each one individually. And I wanted to make sure that they all had claws. So what happened? While they're cooking, the claws fell off. It happens. It happens. Nothing you can do about it. You gotta get that vein out of there. Especially if they're mass producing the crawfish like this, the ones that are pre-cooked. They didn't purge them properly. So, you gotta get that vein out of there for you. Well, you should. But any germs that are in there while you're boiling, it's gonna get killed, but still. The thought that counts. Right? I'm not looking at you guys too much because when I'm eating, look how small, as them. Can't look at you and eat this at the same time. Might be eating all kinds of shells. And I can't be doing that. That's how I cut up my mouth. Probably has a good, really good in this house because I'm the only one to eat them. So I ain't got to worry about nothing but finishing them. Well, I guess there's one more person that eats them, but they're real picky about when they eat them. And I guess I'm kind of picky too. I only want to eat them when they're cooked. In front of me, ready to go. Other than that, I don't think about them too much. Until the next time I'm craving them, that is. Now, when I was younger, I used to catch these guys in the creek. Back then, I didn't eat them. I just catch them and play with them. Had I known, it'd been a whole different story. But since I didn't know, I missed out. As a matter of fact, you know, I was from the South. As a young kid, I didn't know you could eat these until I was a little bit older. Now, when I get cravings and I go to the store, they get all my money. That's a shame. When you go to get food, you shouldn't have to make life decisions where you buy food. You want to get this? Or do I want to get some gas? I need to go to work tomorrow anyway. Let me get these. It'd be like that sometimes. Juicy these things are. I know, I said I wasn't going to suck the head, but you know what? The more I eat these, the more I feel the need. That's all I need to see. Good though, just spicy. A lot of juice was in there. You know, I keep talking about it. I wasn't ready for that much to go down the gullet. through the friggin' skin. What the hell? You know, you had to go. Spicy, spicy. Like it. I like it. I love spicy, but don't be asking me to do those spicy challenges, because that's on a whole different level. I mean, I'll try it. Sure. You know, I know good and well I shouldn't be trying it. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Power of crawfish compels you. Mm. Oh, yeah. Mm. It was so juicy to make my fingernails soft. No good. Hard to deal with soft fingernails. Come on, man. Mmm. Man, you taste delicious. Delicious and nutritious. Succulent and divine. Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, we about to run out here pretty soon. These claws make them ass over. Look at them. You empty there, Joe. Come on, guy. No shell in there. Slow down. Shady part. You find it too. You won that round. Oh. Oh, excuse me. Moving too fast. He likes. He likes a whole lot. Come here. Got me again. Fighting to the very end. Trying to say. Gotcha. And they say when you pull the meat out of the tail, they want you to, or you should do the first section like that, but that one the first one, because my hands are so freaking big. I always get the first two. So it's rough for me to do that. This is one time with big hands suck. Got it. Break that up a little bit. Come on up out of there. Pull right on out. First two again. Okay, man. Come on, Pee Wee. Yeah. Got three of them. What up out of there? There you go. Huh? Yes, sir. Oh, see you hiding. Come here. We got you. That orange goodness. But like, don't be shy. Got me again. What in the all that juice? I need to take a shower after this. This is ridiculous. I made it too juicy. Come on. We almost done, y'all. We almost done. Five pounds. I should have got 15 pounds is what I should have got. gonna be hungry again before I can even wash and eat this. That's good. If you need any sauce, nothing. It was perfect. Just the way I like it. Oh, bit my finger. Getting soft. Nail getting soft. Oh, it's juice. Can't break this fingernail, now I'm a thumb. I need them. Those are my chitlin cleaning fingernails. But y'all keep doing that later date. I got but a few more left. Aww. Good friend, good Lord. That was a fire, yeah, no. Sure. Good. We'll clean up work before I finish off the last few crawdads. Oop, tried to get me off of that. I was splashing on them. Oh! Oh! Oh, he got me. He got me. Oh, my God. Oh, excuse me. He got me. Got me again. Mm. last piece. Last piece. Fighting, he's always in the end. He ain't gonna win. Not gonna win. I'm a patient man. Look at that. Gotcha. And this is the last bite. And you know what they say, the last bite is the best bite. All gone. Oh! Nah, he's gonna call. Think about this. Alright. That was good. Bud Light, what'd you think? Bud Light, that was good too. So I'm done. See you guys next time. Shaw out.